or do they just wear lots of clothing? So in England, for example, you'd have fireplace.
We have inori. Inori. Inori is a square
table that you sit.
No, no, that's kotatsu.
Kotatsu.
Inori is actually where you can actually sit around and eat.
Yeah.
And it's not as warm. Not as warm.
As an open fireplace or as a kotatsu?
That's an open fire.
Okay.
And, traditionally, I don't think
so, just cold in Japanese houses then?
Yeah, cold in Japanese houses.
Yeah. I like warm.
And they use a special kind of selected oil. This probably is Wedgewood.
Also,
Wedgewood.
You know Wedgewood?
Yeah, it's very expensive.
Fine China expensive. Company.
Probably this
it's like triple baked.
This would cost probably.
Masuda Sensei?
So, yeah, I'll probably have one of this. Please finish the rest.